Double Unders, good reps. The reps start with the rope passing below the feet twice. The rope must clearly pass through twice without stopping against the feet before going past for the second rep. Double unders, no reps. If the rope stops before successfully going through twice below the feet, if the rope gets stuck on the second pass, that rep won't count. Hammer drive, good reps. The athlete may use any style for driving the object across the platform with a hammer. The athlete may stop to rest at any point. Every interval distance will count as a rep until the full distance is covered. Hammer drive, no reps. If the object does not clearly move over the finish line of that movement from point A to B. Burpee, tire flip. Burpee, good reps. The reps start with the hips and chest touching the floor. The rep finish with the hips and knees extended in a vertical jump. The feet needs to be off the floor at the top of the vertical jump. The hands need to move above the head in the vertical jump. Burpee, no reps. If the hips or chest does not touch the floor when going down, if the knees or hips does not extend at the top of the vertical jump, if the feet does not come off the floor at the top of the movement, if the hands does not move above the head. Tire flip, good reps. The tire starts flat on the floor for each rep. The athlete flips the tire any style or method they think best, staying within their lanes. Each rep starts within the allocated lane. If the tire is 50% out, the athlete first needs to move the tire back in line. If the tire lands out of the allocated lane, but still did a 180 degree flip, the athlete just needs to move the tire back for a good rep. Tire flip, no reps. If the athlete does not complete a successful burpee and still attempts a tire flip. If the tire does not flip 180 degrees. Squat snatch, good reps. Each rep starts with the weight on the floor. Each rep must be done with one continuous movement, receiving the bar overhead in a full squat below parallel. Each rep finish with knees and hips fully extended and the bar held overhead in full lockout under control. If the bar is received above parallel and the athlete moves straight into a full squat without any pause, that rep will count. Squat snatch, no reps. If the weight does not touch the ground for each rep. If the bar is not received in a full depth squat. If the knees or hips are not fully extended at the top of the movement before bringing the bar down. If the bar is dropped before full lockout at the top. If the snatch is done in two movements, a power snatch and overhead squat will be a no rep. If the bar touches the shoulder at any point or going lower than the head, a press, push press or jerks will be a no rep. Power snatch and overhead squat, good reps. Each rep starts with the weight on the floor. Each power snatch will be one continuous movement, receiving the bar overhead with arms locked out. No full depth squat is required. The overhead squat will then be performed, squatting below parallel. Each rep finish with the knees and hips fully extended and the bar held overhead with arms fully locked out under control. Power snatch and overhead squat, no reps. If the next rep does not touch the ground for the power snatch. If the bar is not received with one continuous movement to the top. If the overhead squat is not below parallel. If the knees or hips are not fully extended at the top of the movement before bringing the bar down. If the bar is dropped before full lockout at the top. If the bar touches the shoulder at any point or going lower than the head. A press, push press and jerk will be a no rep. Dumbbell alternating snatches, good reps. Each rep starts with the weight on the floor. Each rep must be done as one continuous movement, receiving the dumbbell overhead with arm locked out at the top. Each rep finish with the knees and hips fully extended, with the dumbbell held overhead close to the head. Each rep needs to finish overhead with the arm against the head. Only good alternating reps will count. If a rep is failed on one arm, that rep needs to be corrected first before moving on to the other arm. Dumbbell alternating snatch, no reps. If the weight does not touch the ground for each rep. If the dumbbell is not received with one continuous movement to the top. If the knees or hips are not fully extended at the top of the movement. If the dumbbell is dropped before full lockout is achieved. If the dumbbell touches the shoulder at any point or going lower than the head. A press, push press or any jerk will be a no rep. Stadium run, good reps. Each run starts in the allocated lane to the athlete. Each run has a marked out route for each arena, follow the markers. Stadium run, no reps. If any athlete takes any kind of shortcut, if any athlete shows any kind of unsportsmanlike conduct,